supposed golden path, I was confronted by a mysterious specter. He pointed to the graveyard over on yonder hill. I paused in cosmic reflection, confused and wondering of how I came to die. I was confused, for if I was dead, how and why did I die? But I composed myself and decided I should face it. But I stood paralyzed on the supposed golden path, and I was confronted.
Is it sweet and pure and true?